Hello everybody, it's Paul West. I wanted to show you a quick behind the scenes look at how I am curating all of the takeaways, tweets that is, from the Strobl Summit using both TweetDeck and Wakelet. So I've got my Wakelet collection open for the Strobl Summit takeaways and I'm in edit mode right now. I scroll all the way to the bottom where I have the freshest tweets from today's session with Matt Miller on ditching that homework. Great session, by the way. And then I've got my tweet deck open over here, and I've got a column designated towards the Strobl Summit hashtag. So as I'm scrolling through, if I find something that I particularly want to remember, because that's the whole point of curating these tweets on Wakelet, is that I'm able to come back to them and refresh my memory so that they're more actionable items instead of just, oh, that was nice, and then it's lost in the stream. So as I'm going through here, let's say I like this one, which was talking about the minimum effective dose, which is a great concept to learn more about. I'm going to click on the three dots here, and then I'm going to go to copy link to this tweet, hit copy link. I go over to my Wakelet collection here, and then I can just add that link at the bottom, and it's there. As soon as I publish it, it'll be part of my Wakelet collection. So again, I come back to my tweet deck, and I actually found another one here that I liked, so I clicked on the three dots. I go to copy link to this tweet, copy the link, go back to my collection, hover at the bottom here, paste it in, and I've got more tweets that I've curated that I can come back to as part of my collection. I come up here to publish, and then you can scroll all the way through down to the bottom and see all those tweets that I now have curated as part of remembering all the great concepts and content from the Strobl Summit. And I've got so much now, it's taken a while to load all the way to the bottom. Let's get there. Let's see. And there's my last two tweets that I just curated as part of today's session. So if you want to learn more about Wakelet, you can definitely hit me up on Twitter. And we're going to have our first Twitter chat all about Wakelet. It's hashtag Wakelet Ed Chat. It's going to be next Wednesday. So looking forward to that. Let me know if you have any questions. Otherwise, we will see you guys around.